baby. Now that's my dream right there.
Aww.
You know what? I got something for you.
What is it?
Hold on for a minute.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's so beautiful.
You see the hate that they serving on a platter. So what we gon' have, dessert or dessert?
I never thought I'd be in love like this. When I look at you, my mind goes on a trip. Then you came in and knocked me on my face. Feels like I'm in a race, but I already won first place.
Are we going to the water or are we going over here?
We're going to the water.
Alright. Where the water at?
Okay.
Oh, okay. You want some dirt? Let's just put it back on our own.
We've been touching on the rise and stuff.
Yeah, that's true. I got you nothing in your backpack. We'll get a little bit of money.
Can you give me a smile?
Yeah, that's true about that.
I want to see the beautiful smile painted in the camera. So, lovely couple, can you give me a smile? Thank you so much. I appreciate you. I want to see you smile.
The lady is gone.
Huh? What about?
I love your head. I'm going to just want to make it off. I love your head.
Yeah, right.
You're so fine. I want to make you mine.
Yeah, right. Be quiet. But you see what I do there? I kept ignoring it. No, right? And this is what I tell you to do?
Look.
Baby, come on now.
What about her head? It's my wife. What about her head?
That's what I'm aware of this. I'm aware.
What about his head?
I'm aware that she ain't blind. You see that?
She said, she didn't thought I was just some girl.
Oh, my gracious. I ain't going nowhere. I love you so much, sir.
Okay.
I ain't going nowhere. Why would I be stupid? You feel me? Figure to help me?
I see you.
Ready to go get in the water?
Yeah.
All right.
The only time I ever felt like I wasn't lost. When I never have to find out what's what, who is who to trust, the difference between love, or true love, and lust, is when I want to admire you. I love her so much. See, when you love someone, you tell them. When you're in love with someone, you show them. You never want to be without them, you know? And I want to let her know.
Hey, my baby.
My baby.
You having a good time?
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
Vacation, man. Mm-hmm. What it's all about.
Having a good old time.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Stress free.
Stress free.
You love me.
I love you.
I love you too.
You heard it.
I do.
You do.
Yeah.
Okay. Lay in the sunshine.
What's next, babe?
Oh no, where do you want
to go? I don't know. You want to get on some more water ride or you want to get on another ride?
You said what?
What do you want to go on now? You want to get some meat?
Yeah, I'm kind of hungry.
Alright. It's all about food. It's your soup.
Ira was Amara's little brother. He was a good kid, and he was smart. But he started getting in trouble in school, so I had to warn him about the deceptions in life.
Smoking weed, hanging with the lowlifes in the streets, man. Don't you got a full scholarship to NC State? You're a good kid. Why you trying to mess it up, man?
Man, I ain't
want to
go to school, bro. School ain't for me.
What you talking about, man? What you gonna do with your life then? Mess it up like me? I wish I wouldn't went to school, man. I could be making way more money provide for me and your sister. I mean, a lot of people before us and after us mess up their life, man, because they being indecisive on what they want to do. I mean, you got a full scholarship to NC State, man. Make it work. I don't ask too much from you, man, but do this for me. Nah, man, look. Look at me, man. Do this for yourself.
All right, bro.
All right, man. Well, let's go play this game, man, so I can beat you in Madden in 2K11.
Keep dreaming, bro.
See, the job wasn't making it, so we
summertime, man, we always cooked up, man, you know, on special holidays. You know what I'm saying? Something with the family that we can enjoy ourselves on.
Hey, what's up, man?
Go ahead.
Studio time. Man, I ground myself in the studio. Summer, winter, spring, and fall. Day and night. I was always in the studio. That's what I love to do. I was destined to make it. This is me.
Seduce me, baby, because I'm sexually explicit. Come and kick you with a real nigga talking cause I live. Baby, any position I'm in the doing things different. I can make it fit in it with baby girl, it's called this. Just let me chew on this ice first, then I get you right. This pussy so good, it make a nigga wanna bite. Along with your sexy personality and hips. Not to mention, baby girl, you got the prettiest pussy lips. I wanna run my tongue down your neck, your back and stomach. I like to toss you while we fucking and grip you while I'm nagging. I'm the type of nigga to let your pretty ass nut in my face and fuck you any style, any time, any place. Between your pretty face and your
future, I'm the fucking future. I'm the fucking future.
This the introduction of another real nigga.
What you can't see the
future. Don't know me. I'm the future.
What you
can't see. I came in this thing knowing something. I came in this motherfucker knowing a little bit. So wait till I get there. I'm
the fucking shot. What you can't see the facts.
Give them a half a year and they all be broke before you know it.
What you can't see the facts.
Instead invest into some business or buy some land. These rappers fucking up they first advance.
What you can't see the facts.
That you getting jerk, homie. It's more than life to impress some people who don't know me.
What you can't see the facts.
Yeah. Your boy Shady. Hey, I dedicate this song to anybody who ever lost somebody that's been forgotten, you know what I'm saying?
When I'm dead and gone, will you remember me?
This
life goes on, or will you pretend like I never even existed? This life goes on. I know I ain't been the best person, but I try. And all I ask, pray I make it to heaven.
When I'm dead
and gone, will you remember me? This life goes on, or will you pretend like I never even existed? This life goes on. I know I ain't been the best person, but I try. And all I ask, pray I make it to heaven. Don't cry.
Remember me as a young black humble man. Forgive me for my lack of perfection. I'm trying hard as I can. I can't please the world. I gotta focus on one thing at a time. Right now I'm trying to please my girl. I'm trying to please my family. Granny, I know I'm trying to make it work.
I never feel like I was a girl. I never bleed on you. I never leave you lonely. Cause I respect you.
No,
I never cheat on you. I never beat on you. Never ever leave you lonely. Oh, I